All right, look what we got coming in, guys. Where's he at? All right, I hear him. There he is.
Union Pacific.
There you go. Union Pacific, guys. Union Pacific 8592. The Backman 5566. He's hauling it today. But he's got to slow down going around that. The light's so bright it's distorting on the camera. Look at this.
I forgot to grab my charger.
Oh, look at this. It's so bright it's distorting on the camera. Look. Now, this is the first train video in a while. At least I can't get it up on today. Today is Tuesday, August 30th. 11:57 a.m. is when it started coming through here. But it's 11:37 a.m., so that's when it's being filmed. Those are hazardous chemical cars. Well, it looks like propane tanks on wheels. And once he gets out in that main stretch, he'll slow down and probably stop. The lights on the crossing so bright it's actually distorting in the camera. It looks like they're flickering. Look at that. Well, wow. A 3-minute train video, not bad. Well, you go up any time now. All right, guys, have a good day.